Right now, Tarpon Springs police are investigating a shooting that happened just a few blocks from the police department here. And they say it was a chaotic scene when they arrived. There were people running in every direction. Here you can see the police presence at South Diston Avenue and MLK Boulevard just a few hours ago. The shooting happened just before 10 last night. Officers say the shooter hit someone standing near the intersection. That victim was transported to Florida Hospital North Pinellas in Tarpon Springs. And thankfully, that gunshot wound is not life-threatening. Tarpon Springs police are investigating now, and they say if you know who that shooter could be, you're asked to call police. Of course, we'll keep you updated right here on social media.